What's going on, YouTube? Gressnecked in the house, man. I got some guy from the Facebook market coming to buy my Toro.
So I put my Time Master on the market, and I've gotten a lot of interest for it, a lot of low ballers. I think it's finally time to get rid of it. It's been an awesome mower, but, you know, it is older, and I have worked this thing like a mad dog.
Alrighty then, let's do this.
Please hold while I locate your information. Your checking account available balance is $92,153,183.28. This reflects the most current information available on your account.
That's the main thing I love. I came too far to look back.
Hey, what's going on, YouTube? Gressnecked in the house, man. I'm in my garage and literally just sold my Toro Time Master, man. I bought that thing new a couple years ago and it served me well, but you know, now that I got the 36, I'm not gonna be doing a lot of push mowing anymore. So I also wanted to upgrade because I don't ever want my equipment to fail me. So I sold that and check out what I got. And you guys. What do you mean, man?
Oh, close to the oil. That's good.
Alright guys, brand new, ripping these tags off. It's got these things. Man, brand new car smell, brand new. Is boys, man, it feels nice having this bad boy. I'll tell you that.
That's how I feel, and I'm gonna show and prove. I mean, I'm gonna just keep going, I'm gonna keep bodying, I'm gonna keep repping my city, and I'm gonna just keep. you know, fuck those. And that's what it's all about. That's what I want to learn from. Yeah, you got to push the envelope, man. Some people just caught up with being successful and getting that money, man. But I really want to push the envelope. I really want to be great. I want to be not only in the top five, I want to be on the top five all time list. Like we saying on All Your Fault, I want to go. I'm going for it. And if you ain't going for it, man, then like, keep doing it. You know what I mean? That's how I feel. I'm going for it.